Because ultimately, to do things at the business scale, it's all about influence, right? None of those people work for you. None of them have to do what you say. You don't have to do what they say. So the only way things happen is by sort of two-way influential relationships where you're both driving towards something positive. And that's why the who is so important after you do the first two pieces.